can't keep doing that.
You just saw that arrow go through the target. And you can see it went 20 yards behind the target. There it is glowing. Lighted nocks are the only way to go. If you haven't bought into the lighted nocks yet, I mean, just in a real world, real live hunting situation, this was it right here. Not by design, but by default,